Hey guys, why am I not bogus?
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Madelinerebecca here. If you're new, like and subscribe. I create content once a week. Lifestyle, travel, hacks, and fashion. So make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and let's get started in today's video. Today is a long series, so I'm just kind of checking in real quick. It is a week until I move out, so I figured I would just vlog my last week here. I'm going to be telling you guys like the packing process, what I've done, all that kind of stuff. So first, let me start out with what I've done so far. Yesterday, I ended up getting the movers ready. So the movers will be here on the 6th of May. They'll be here anywhere from 10 to 12. So I'm gonna get my keys at 9 as soon as the place opens up. Then I'm going to come back here. I'm also gonna take my empty apartment tour video at that time. Then I'll come back here. They'll move, just our big stuff is what we're doing. So they're moving the bed, the dresser, my futon, my bar cart, and my desk. They're gonna take everything over there. And then I have the internet people coming anywhere between 1 and 5. Same thing on the 6th. So I did that 2 days ago and I just feel so like that's adulting, honestly. But to be fair, I asked her, I said, so what would you pick? What package would you pick? What would you want your daughter to pick? So not fully, you know, adulting, but I made the option to call and I did it. I got it done. So that's all that matters. So I'm getting everything crammed into that 6th date. But we're just moving big stuff and then we're gonna go that night, kind of get like a vision of everything. And then from that point on until that next weekend, we're just gonna be moving stuff in. It's gonna be a long week. That'll honestly probably be a whole other video, is like that first week there, up to that first night will be a whole new video. Now I'm also going to tell you guys what I have bought before the whole apartment, like what I have here, and then I'm also gonna do a haul while I am there too. But I figured I would have different video series, but I wanted to go ahead and document my last whole week here. So that's what I have done so far. Today is Thursday. I don't know if we're gonna do any furniture shopping. I went ahead and bought my couch last weekend, so I don't know if I'll add the what I've bought so far on this video. I really don't know what I'm gonna do. I've never done like a whole apartment document series, but I've done some research. I'm ready to show you guys the full process and I'm super excited for this whole little movement, because also like whenever I'm sad, and I know it's gonna be different like moving out. I didn't plan on being at home for a year, but here I am. So I know it's gonna be different. So whenever I get a little sad, I can look back at this video and see my last week. So it's also for myself, which I told you that's what I do with all my videos. I talk to you guys, but it also makes me feel better. So a week and I will just check in probably, well, today. So let's get started. Hey guys, so it's still a week until I am rovering my dog Poppy. Aww. Yeah, I'm rovering today. As you guys know, that is my little side job. But yeah, Rover on the side, he's currently looking at himself in the mirror. Very confused. But anyway, I got all this stuff here for social media management and my other side hustle, because you know me, I never sleep. But I figured my family is gone, taking my sister to dance. So I'm gonna go ahead and pack some of my shoes in this bag. I'm just kind of getting started on some things. I'm trying not to pack too soon because I love to pack, so I could pack and unpack 10 times and I'd be happy. But I don't wanna be too much and I don't wanna like pack too soon and not have anything. So I'm gonna work on this suitcase tonight. And then I did the electric company. I filled out an application today online. So that is my progress for a week out still. Just wanted to check in at the end of the day. I'll let you guys know more stuff. I'm wearing the same thing. I didn't do anything last night. I was dog sitting Poppy and we really just watched The Circle and that was about it. Cause once again, I started packing and I was like, I'm doing too much. But I did do one thing that I have to talk to you guys about because this is really, really bothering me. So in my last apartment, I already had boxes ready for me. Whatever, fine. So I am used to, let me go ahead and flip this over. I am used to doing like the one side in, then this, then the other side, then this. So I did that on that box. Well, now I opened it and all of it was about to fall out. So I guess this is the proper way, and then to use tape on the bottom. Comment below if you knew this, because I thought that they all fold. I mean, maybe that's just me, but it was a huge fun time last night. So that is the one thing that I did was that box instead of doing my my bots. I had my mom's working. But that was one thing that I did. I ended up not doing the suitcase because the suitcase has to do with, like, I have to decide if I want to put my shoes in there or my clothes from the dresser in there. And then I have to have other suitcase for, like, that next week that I'm, like, living out of a suitcase here. So it's, like, I just, that was a lot of stress. And to be honest, I had a headache. And that was my last time dog sitting Poppy. So I was, like, you know, which, beautiful dog, like I said. So just really honestly was, like, okay, I'll just get a box and I'll do my kitchen stuff. I'll do my bar cart. And then, yeah, then I did the box the wrong way. And everyone was mad at me and said it was obvious. But I don't think that's obvious. So, whatever, new day. I just went ahead and signed up for my electric officially. I called Tico and we got everything good. I have my account number and it's gonna be directly taken out of my bank account, which you guys don't really care, but that's really exciting. So I have all that done. So literally I just have to do the liability insurance or renter's insurance, whatever the heck it is. I have to do the insurance and then I just have to pack. And I'm like, when is it too soon? I don't know. I'm also going to get a blender today. Somebody's selling it for $10 in my neighborhood, so gonna go do that. And yeah, I'll check in as we go. So I guess that's the proper way. Yes, that's Poppy's food bowl, ignore it. This is the proper way. So I don't think that looks safer than the other way, but whatever, fine, everyone else thinks so. Got this trying to some people like it,
but still
got a lot of good deals. I don't know. Blender. I can help you with that. Then I got a dresser. Hey guys, sorry. My mom was out here asking who I was talking to, which obviously was you guys, but it's fine. So yeah, the same guy that we bought this patio set from is moving to Albania, by Italy. I looked up on the maps. So he's moving, so he's selling everything. So literally, let me show you. I got this in another table for $10. That was 30, 10, 10, 10, and then this set I took, I think it was 20 or 30. So like, Thomas, if you're out there, shout out. But we literally left, went and got lunch. We're like, hey, can we come back? So he keeps on selling stuff on Facebook. But yeah, just wanted to check in. I'm cleaning everything a little bit and then I'm gonna go back to work. So I have officially got the suitcase out and it's all my shoes, and actually not even all my shoes, it's just half my shoes. That puts my life in perspective. I'm not proud. Hey guys, good morning. It is day 4 until I move out. This is my outfit for the day. Just super, super casual. Don't judge, I just got out of the shower and I really have no energy to dress up today. So we're gonna put some combat boots on and let it rock. Guess what I got there yesterday? So you guys remember the guy that I told you I got the patio set from, and then we came back and got the watering set from? Good old Thomas, who's moving to Italy with his wife. Well, he texted us saying that she officially got a job and that they're moving, and so everything must go. So we went over there looking at one box full of like baking sets and all that kind of crap, like pot pans, I don't know, like just a bunch of stuff that you need to cook. Well, whenever we got there, there was 3 boxes and she was like, can you please take 150? Okay, 100. She's like, I just really need these to go. So of course, we did spend $100 on all 3 boxes. So let me show you what we got. So these are expensive plates. That's Crate and Barrel and just all that kind of stuff. And then we have this with a meal prepping set and almost like McAllister's dishes. Then I got these dishes. I'm gonna put those right there. The cheesecake maker. And then I got this whole set of stuff. So, I mean, I think it would probably add up to being, like, you know, I think we got a good price for it all. Ooh, and then whenever we were leaving, she was like, well, do you want anything for free? And so I got this for free. It's just like a little whatever. And she told me that this is what they make, like, some kind of food in Russia, and not to beat my boyfriend with it. So, Keeman, I'm coming for you. Today, I think we're gonna go to Kohl's and we're going to get some more stuff. And I'm hopefully gonna spray paint this today. So I will check in then. I just wanted to show you guys what we got yesterday. It was really, really a hectic day. And I still need to go to At Home. So keep you guys posted. About to go spray paint. This is what I'm wearing, Goodwill and my Crocs. I feel like that made sense with the vibe. So I had to go to Michael's to get more spray paint. I didn't document that because it was a very stressful moment. But I will show you right now. I have the table done. Just have white on the top.
Then I also am going out here and I'm gonna go ahead and get this table done. It's white. I'm letting it dry right now and I'm gonna do another coat and we'll see how it looks.
Hello, today is a new day, a stressful day. I'm dealing with a lot of social media management stuff that I don't even wanna talk about in here because that's not the point of this vlog, but just know, very stressed. But I've got some more boxes together, so I figured I'd just do a little check-in real quick. We are now 4 days until the move. It is Monday. Got all these boxes, and then in the garage, I went ahead and put everything on one side. Ended up buying a little calendar yesterday to like write stuff in the kitchen, and just little stuff like that. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything else until the move. My laundry baskets will come in today, and then we're having that TikTok pasta tonight for dinner, just a really chill night. I'm gonna work the rest of the day and then put my clothes together. But I put my jeans up today and all my shorts in a box, and it's in that box right there. And then that's all my little things. So I'm just trying to figure out like, what do I wanna just carry and what do I wanna put in a box, even if it already is kind of in a container. So that is that. Happy Monday. I'm gonna go back to work and try not to stress out about everything. I got everything out of the attic and realized that I have 3 mirrors, including the 2 that I bought here. So that's where we're at. But moving everything to the living room now, so the movers have room to get this futon that I have to keep until I get my couch. Hey guys, so this is what I'm wearing to work today. Doing the stuff that I thrifted, which I was gonna do a thrifting haul, but I ended up just doing that on TikTok, so is what it is. But look what I've done in my room. So I still gotta put that stuff up. It is Wednesday. Gotten everything off the wall. I gotta pack this stuff up tonight. And a little bit of stuff in my closet. But yesterday I didn't even do the check-in video because I was really, really busy. And honestly, I didn't really do much besides one box. So one more day left until the move. I will definitely vlog tonight and we will talk more then. Hey guys, night before the move, just got out of the shower. I think I still have makeup on my face. It's been a long day. This is what we have going right now. My dad kind of got the house ready. Yeah, I definitely have makeup on my face. Dad got the futon ready for tomorrow to be packed. I'm packing up some more boxes and getting everything ready. Kind of starting to stress out a little bit due to the planning of everything and all that kind of stuff. But it is okay. We are going to remain positive as always and know that the best will be. So I'm gonna finish packing up. We'll check in later tonight. Hey guys, so I still haven't done anything special with myself. Still like pretty disgusting, but figured I would check in. So I am currently, I feel like I'm gonna need all these hangers. I could be wrong, but I don't know. So I'm like, is that cheap to not buy new hangers? I don't know, but I'm just throwing them in this box. I have stupid little Huddy song in my head right now. I don't really give it anyway. Yeah. Don't judge the body. Okay, that's gonna be really pretty. If you can you see it again? That's gonna be really pretty whenever I have all my stuff on it. What stuff? I don't know yet. Don't go. That's one thing is I can't pack without singing. I don't think that's a bad thing, but wasting your emotions. Like I said, I'm gonna stay here for a week afterwards. So like, while my family's all sad, but I'm like, I guess I'm moving everything, but like, here starts the work, but we still have another week, you know? So this is my suitcase that I'm keeping, and then my bag of my shoes, my dirty clothes, makeup. I'm going to paint while I'm here. And I'll probably, like I said, I'm gonna start, well, let's just talk. My plan is to go ahead and vlog up until tomorrow and then get my keys with you guys and just vlog the whole day with you guys. I'm gonna do a new apartment, like empty apartment tour. And then I'm gonna start my new vlog series is my plan, but we will just see how everything works out. So I'm gonna put this in the closet is my plan and put like clothes in it. So I'm just telling you guys this so like whenever I'm looking back I can be like, oh my god, I was gonna do that. Or Madeline's a brilliant idea, you genius human being. I'm gonna go ahead and get this box together and I will check in before I go to bed.
Okay, guys, I finally washed my face. How depressing is this?
Okay.
I've got everything out here. There's the futon. Got everything over here. And then over here. And then I have my one thing out there. Then I have the bar cart and table. Once again, how is this all gonna fit in my apartment? I don't know. And then I've got boxes out here and all that stuff. Don't ask me. I don't know how it's gonna work, okay? I know it's going to have to work. And I think that's pretty fair. So, that's what we're going with. So let me show you my room. So I've taken everything off there. Just have my bed. Currently, I cannot sleep without my toys. And then I gotta move this out of here. But besides that, I'm pretty much good. I mean, like, I'm really proud of myself. Then again, as you guys know, I love to pack, so this has been super exciting. And I cannot wait to unpack. But I am sad, like, if we wanna have, like, that kind of talk. I am sad. I don't know. It's been so good living here. Last time I moved out, there was a push. And there was not a push this time. I think I could live here for another 3 years if I had to. Like, it's just been so much fun. It's been me and my family against Florida. But the thing is like, everyone moves out of their parents' house. Everyone else does their own thing. And they still have parents. Like, they still hang out with them. I'll literally be 35 minutes away. It's not like I can't come over. I'm sure. I mean, I'm already, like, I'm going to be helping pick up my sister 3 days a week. And then, like, I don't know, I'll probably be over here on, like, some Saturdays and some Sundays, and, like, you know, I'm not really doing that much, and, like, I'm still meeting people, so they're still my core group of people here. So, like, not much is going to change besides that I'm not going to be sleeping here. Like, I would literally be helping with Jillian, probably come for dinner every couple nights, and then leave. Like, it just, I think it'll work out. I am a little stressed and a little sad, but it was time, and I'm a big fan of just pushing myself and putting myself out there, so this was that. Alrighty, guys, last night with my bed in my room, I'm just gonna soak it in. The more I think about it, I should probably end this. It should probably be the moving vlog part one, so I am all packed. Yes, I popped my face, don't talk about it. But anyway, this is the end of the moving vlog part one. Tomorrow starts moving vlog part two, the actual move, so I will see you guys in the morning for my second vlog. Bye.